Greedy mga Tantuko, welcome to Tantuko TV. So, in this episode of Real Talk with Ambassador, pag-uusapan natin ang tungkol sa miracles. Marami sa atin, no, we've been dreaming, talagang inaasap-asam natin to really accept or to really receive a miracle, diba? Yung iba nga dyan, umaasa pa may shooting star eh, tapos magwi-wish, diba? Pero alam nyo ba kung ano ang formula ng miracle? It is about praying and acting upon it. No? You put your prayers, after praying, you put action in it to create miracles. Yan talaga yan. Kasi diba, there's a saying, diba? Faith without action is nothing. Kalokohan yun. But praying and having faith, putting an action in it, creates miracle. Well, ako personally, I've seen miracles upon miracles of answered prayers. Totoo yan. No? Whether you like it or not, talagang nakita namin paano nagbago. Especially those people with experience who are having their miracle peptide journey. Grabe. Kakaiba talaga, no? One story is the one who is in ano, no? In Europe, no, doon. This guy, he suffered from half paralyzed kasi inoperahan siya spinal. You know what happened? In less than a year right now, he's already driving. So guys, if you're really looking forward, no, and praying for miracle, ito masasuggest ko. Start your miracle peptide journey. Kaya nga sa pangalan pa lang may miracle na eh. Ibig sabihin, expect something will change. Something good will happen. And talagang panindigan mo yan. Maniwala ka. One of the people I would be very proud of is our very own Miss Asunta De Rossi, who for 16 years, diba, been praying to have a baby. And today, nakikita natin si Fiore, the miracle baby, the miracle peptide. Kaya guys, huwag din ang patagalin. Hit up our page, Miracle Peptide Story. Start your Miracle Peptide journey. And dun pa lang, guys, you would share your Miracle Peptide story. As we end, I will share. God bless and stay strong. And don't forget to follow and subscribe us on our YouTube channel, Tantuko TV. Click the notification button. Follow us on our Instagram, Tantuko TV, and TikTok, Tantuko TV. See y'all till the next video.